Okay, so if you're a fan of Cinderella, then there's one performance for you and your children. Joining me with a preview of Cinderella are Sarah Carlin, drama director of Abundant Life Christian School, and Tegan Francis, a senior who is playing Charlotte the stepsister. Welcome, both of you.
Thank you.
So what will set Cinderella apart from maybe the other versions of Cinderella that we've seen before?
Well, this version of Cinderella is actually the new Broadway 2013 version of Cinderella. So we're actually the first high school in this area to do this version. It's the one that'll be coming to the Overture Center in October.
So opening night, Thursday night.
Yes.
And how long does it last?
It goes through Saturday. So we have four performances, Thursday night, Friday night, Saturday afternoon, and Saturday evening.
What are the sets like? Have you worked with the
yes.
sets?
Yep. I actually, for the first time for myself as a director, was the set designer as well. And so that was new to me. And it's basically a pop-up book. We made everything look like a great pop-up book. And
what
so,
a great idea. So, yep. Tegan, this yes. is your very first performance on the stage. You've worked behind the scenes.
Yep.
So tell me a little bit about your character. What is your motivation?
So Charlotte is in love with the prince, and I'm very self-centered and want everything about the prince. And if it's not about the prince or myself, then I'm not really into it at all.
What are the challenges of going from being backstage to now being on the stage?
Definitely just acting now. It's a first time for me, so trying to be all in, and it's just hard sometimes.
You know, I was in drama.
Shocker.
In high school, and the best thing about it was when you get a cast, everybody becomes friends. You all trust each other and work together. Isn't that a neat part of this? Is that now these people are not just other students that walk down the hall or pass you in the hallway. It's part of your team.
Yeah, I've definitely grown to meet new people and become better friends with friends that I already had, so it's a lot of fun.
What are you looking forward most on Thursday night when you hit the stage for the first time on stage?
Just being fully out there and having our fun time with everybody on stage.
Do you like your costumes?
Yes. They are very poofy and just full and fun.
And so it's kind of fun. I mean, how interesting, though, that it looks like a pop-up storybook.
Yeah.
And it really sounds like something that the whole family can go to.
Absolutely. The story is really great because no matter what age you are, you'll be able to relate to it.
Oh, I love that. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's talk about opening night, Thursday night, correct? What time?
Yes, it starts at 7:30. And the doors open at 6:45 for tickets.
And what about intermission? Are there some snacks if you bring kids? Or let's just say
absolutely.
I bring myself.
They like to do snacks, and I think there's some magic wands involved in the snack time. So.
Oh, yeah. Really? That's a great teaser. Okay, so it's Thursday, Friday, and you have two performances.
On Saturday, yep.
And then is that your last performance?
Yes, we just have one weekend.
Oh, so. Wonderful. Well, good luck. You break a slipper.
Thank you.
All right. And for more information, go to NBC15.com, click on news links. I just cannot wait to hear how this goes for both of you.
Thank you.
It's been really exciting. You're going to love it. Once you get on stage, you are going to just love the whole experience, the rush. There's nothing like it. There's nothing else like it.
Thank you.
You can have fun. Again. We'll be right back.